I was 6 months along, 24 weeks, 6 days, and we were up north and we were traveling back home just because I felt like there was something wrong and they had to take her by emergency C-section. And we went to Sparrow. I was able to go to Sparrow the next day. He was able to go with her.
I was like a deer in headlights, didn't know what to expect, anything. And it's just, I mean, it's basically scary because we know that sometimes the outcome is not that great, but you know, everybody there was very positive, but realistic. I mean, they were very good at educating us, making us feel like family almost. Because, mm-hmm. I mean, you don't realize it, but you're there, well, at least we're there every day.
Every day, mm-hmm. 122 days. She is just about ready to walk. She took a total of 10 steps all by herself. She developmentally is right on target. And I just want to, you know, let the doctors know that, you know, this is...
Look what they did, you know?
You know, miracles can come true, and here she is.